Okay, friends, in this video, you will see we have set category, price range, and click on find. You will see price is product, but here is bug. If someone don't click on price range, click on find, then we have a error. Let me show you. Console, reload. Select any category, don't select any price, click on find, you have an error. Because in controller I have set price equal to not empty. That is wrong, because price are array. So for that we have to set our query according to our array. Just comment all this thing. Okay, just comment all. First of all, let me show you what I want to say. We have to say count request price. Reload. If someone click on category, don't click here, you will see zero. Okay, we are getting error because you have to comment this also. Okay, just reload. Root, don't select any price range, is zero. If I select any price range, you will see this error is one. That's we have to figure out. So I will say price count, and here you can use this if price count not equal to zero, then we can use this type of, because without this we getting error. Okay, let me comment this again, all of this. Okay, after this, else if get ID not equal to zero, that means we have a get is selected. The correct category drop down is select by user. If get ID and price count also equal to zero, then we will say echo both are selected and rest else we will say nothing is selected. And here you can see price is selected. Save it. Reload your page. Select nothing is select. Select your category. Cat is selected. And select price. Price is selected. If I select the both, we need to set both. Category not, then we will say reload again, select fruit, select prices, prices selected. Actually there should be both are selected, and price count, reload, only price select, price is selected, that's fine. Fruit select, cat is selected. Okay, when here should we both are selected, that means we have to put this all is above. Here you can do it, no problem. Else, but remove this else. Okay, reload. Nothing is select, fruit, price range. Okay, both are selected. Now unselect your price, cat is selected. Unselect your cat, select only price. Okay, everything is good now. Now here you have both selected, then you can do it this type of. Okay, copy this and paste here. Just remove this. I mean, comment this. Now you can copy this queries when both are selected. Copy. Where is both are selected? Here is where both are selected. That's it. Now, time to only category selected. Where is category selected? That's fine. When price is only selected. This is price only selected. That's it. You can put here also. Save it. Okay. Now time to when nothing is selected. So you can say this one. Else part. Yeah. You can say nothing is selected. You should say H1. Just copy this and change the message according to your batch. We don't need this. Okay. Now bold tag. Just change the message. Please select at least one filter from drop down. Save it. Now we need to display our data. Just copy this and paste here. That's fine. Now we have everything set. Put the reload. Hopefully we will get our desirable result. Inspect element, reload, select category, find. Okay, we have it again error. Response message unexpected public. Okay, I think I remove some line number 113. That means I have removed some. Here is error. Okay, save it. Reload. Click on please select at least one filter. Okay, undefined data, that is because we are getting that type of. Okay, we will figure out this later. Okay, reload, select fruit, price range, and nothing in this price range. Unselect price is fruit. Now you can see fruit. Vegetable without price. Here is vegetable. Let me check with price. Same results we have. Okay, if I select wrong combination, no product range here. Now select sweet. Okay, no price range in this. Okay, here is 100 to 300. Here is our sweets. Now unselect your price, find. We are getting all of data. Root. Select any combination, no product range in 500 to 1000. Unselect price range and you are getting all of fruit. Now filter it, target to 200. Then select 1 to 30. Okay, that's fine. This is your result. Okay guys, I think that's it for now. See you in the next video. Thank you.